Okay, so show you how to measure a pipe hanger. Set this pipe hanger. It's gonna hold my cast iron pipe. So what you wanna do is you wanna get your measurement to the bottom of the pipe. Grab your awl thread with your nut and washer. Stop it through. This particular pipe's gonna be 20 inches to the bottom. So mark it 20 inches, and then you grab your awl thread cutter. And you cut. And then you grab your bean clamp. Bring it on there. Screw it on there like this. Oh, like that. Then you hook this on the beam and you hang it.